jazz is.
Jazz is
WBGL.
On air, online,
on your mobile device.
Hello, my name is Bryce Rosenblum. I'm the founder of Winter Jazz Fest, and thank you for being with us as we hope this music will bring much-needed feel-good energy to us all. I want to thank all the Winter Jazz Fest partners and supporters, plus the venues that will need our support when they can all open safely, and to all the studios that did open their doors to us this week to make this Winter Jazz Fest virtual festival possible. Major props to our incredible Winter Jazz Fest team for all of their valuable hard work, and we are forever grateful to all the musicians who are playing tonight to bring us the feel-good spirit with this vital musical medicine. If you missed any of our 2022 Winter Jazz Fest live broadcasts, they will all be archived at winterjazzfest.com on the media page. And also, if you would like to support Winter Jazz Fest and show your pride, check out all our merch at the store page, winterjazzfest.com/store. We have shirts, sweatshirts, pins, totes, and these embroidered knit hats. So now, from the warmth of your homes, please be wide awake, stay healthy and inspired, and enjoy our Winter Jazz Fest broadcast. I'd now like to pass the mic to tonight's host from WBGO Radio. Here is Sheila Anderson.
In order to continue to engage with their audience and to keep musicians working, especially now when most venues are closed, these past few weeks, the incredible Winter Jazz Fest team have pivoted, working feverishly to create this program, broadcasting the festival through January 22nd, and that includes 30 different groups, 150 musicians in New York City, and cities all over the world, including Los Angeles, Chicago, Johannesburg, St. Louis, Sao Paulo, and New Orleans, and more. Kicking off tonight's music is Amir El-Safar, who is a trumpeter and santur player based in New York. His work with both jazz and the Arabic modes called Magam, and his latest album with Rivers of Sound, The Other Shore, was released in 2021. Winter Jazz Fest at Hermitage Artist Retreat, Florida.
Thank you all so much for joining and for listening this evening. It's been truly a pleasure performing for all of you here at the Hermitage Artist Retreat in Englewood, Florida. I wish I could be with all of you today in person, but circumstances would not allow that. So I hope to see all of you very soon, and I just want to thank the Winter Jazz Festival for making this performance possible. It's truly a gift to all of us artists, and I think to audiences as well, to have this opportunity to stay connected even when we can't be together in person. Hope to see all of you very soon. Have a wonderful evening.
I really enjoyed that movie performance by solo artist Amir El-Safar. Just an incredible performance, and we thank him for that. The Mars Duo is Tim Byrne on alto saxophone and Greg Belisle-Chi who's on guitar. In 2021, Greg Belisle-Chi recorded an album of saxophonist Tim Byrne's songs arranged for solo guitar. Their first album, also called Mars, is out tomorrow on Intex Records. Winter Jazz Fest at Soapbox Gallery, Brooklyn.
Hey everybody, this is Tim Byrne here, and I'm performing with Greg Belisle-Chi as part of the Winter Jazz Festival. It's being done a little differently this year because of the COVID stuff, Omicron. So we're very fortunate to be here, be able to do this in light of circumstances. And I don't want to sound too depressing because I'm usually not that depressed. And I'm not depressed now, but when I speak, I sound like I am. So let's just get that out of the way. But anyway, I just want to say it's really great that Winter Jazz is doing this and giving us this opportunity to perhaps make people feel a little better and a little more positive about things so that we can keep going with this stuff. So enjoy the music. And it may seem that I'm live right now, but in 2 days, it won't seem that way. But I'll still be doing the exact same thing. So enjoy.
Mars duo Tim Byrne on alto saxophone and Greg Villalci is on guitar. We know we can't be together physically at Winter Jazz Fest, but if you want to show your pride and appreciation for what Winter Jazz Fest does for the jazz community, check out the store page on the Winter Jazz Fest website. Zoe Amba is a New York-based saxophonist who has worked with William Parker, Cooper Moore, and VJ Iyer. Amba has an album set for release on John Zorn's Sodic label later this year. Winter Jazz Fest at Love Labs, Brooklyn.
Thank you. Thank you. thank you to Winter Jazz Fest for all they do. I'm going to introduce the beautiful band, Mr. Mark Edwards on the drums, Henry Frazier on the bass, and Micah Thomas on the piano. The piece we played is a hymn called Hymn to the Divine Mother, and we hope that it filled your hearts with a bunch of sunshine. Thank you all for watching.
Winter Jazz Fest is proud to support the Jazz and Gender Initiative. This is a movement which is seeking to create a more equitable music industry. The members of this next group are all advocates of this new initiative. This is amovement.com. Night Beauty is a trio of vocalist Candace Hoyes, turntablist percussionist Val Genti, and bassist Mimi Jones.
The ocean. The ocean, my home. My heaven. My infinite. Infinite, infinite. The weightless, the way. this world and the next. My legs extended and stretched, rooted in the rooted. Welcome, welcome to 2022. Welcome to 2022 Winter Jazz Fest. This is the place we love to be. We are night beauty, I want to introduce these black geniuses, these artists with me playing right now. We have the sound chemist, Val Gentil. And right by her side, the bassist, composer, Mimi Jones. Candace Hoyes, vocalist, sampler. Together, we three are Night Beauty. And I want to entice you all to feel good. This year at Winter Jazz Fest, we are sinking into the feel good, the feel good. I want to thank Bryce and Miles, Katie, Matt, Sydney. We want to thank the incredible, indomitable Winter Jazz Fest community. We are all here together. We are one. We gather to feel good. These are pure improvisations. We extend them to you.
Oh.
the new side of the same day I'm living today. It's a new side, it's a new side of the same day I'm living today. It's a new side, it's a new side of the same day I'm living today. And I feel good. I let it carry me away. It's a new side, it's the new side. Falling, 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 falling. Give it all away. For all we have is what's right now. A new side of the same day. All we have is what is right now.
Thank you, Candace, Mimi, and Val for bringing us that haunting, introspective, feel-good music. Let's turn to our next artist, Breonna Thomas and her band. Breonna hails from Peoria, Illinois, and she's a singer currently living in New York City. She's worked with saxophonist Houston Person and also Fred Anderson. Breonna's latest recording is called Everybody Knows, and it was released in 2020.
Hello, everyone, and welcome. Thank you for tuning in and joining us. We are the Breonna Thomas Band, and it is such a pleasure to be here with you in this moment. For our first selection, we're gonna do a song called You Leave Me Breathless.
You are too wonderful.
Thank you, everyone. This next song is one that is a truth for us all. It's called I Got a Right to Sing the Blues. One, two, three. This next song that we're gonna do for you is definitely an anthem that stands the test of time. And it's one that we'd like to dedicate to all of you out there, whoever you are watching, and especially our friends and family in the arts community, those of us who perform, those of us who have been curating and creative actively doing things. This has been such a rough season, but I'd like to say to all of you, remember that we're together in this. Together is always better, and you'll know it, so we hope you sing along.
We are.
houses too. If you're watching this, and if you can see somebody next to you, all of us, we're one another's champions. And I hope for us in 2020 and beyond that we go into this space with more love and peace and joy in ourselves and for one another. Which brings us to our next song. This is an original tune. It's the first tune I ever wrote. And it is all about love. In fact, it's called Lovin' Attitude, and that's what we wish for you. So without further ado, thank you so much. Thank you for watching. We love and appreciate you. This is Lovin' Attitude. Thank you. Say again, thank you very much for watching. You're listening to Mr. Conan Pappas on piano, Mr. Marvin Sewell on guitar, Mr. Ryan Berg on bass, Mr. Darian Douglas on drums, and Fernando Sassi on percussion. My name is Brianna Thomas. We'd like to share some love with you. We do have a new album out, brand new. Called Everybody Knows. You can find it on all platforms. And we do hope that you will keep in touch with us. And whatever you do in life, we hope that you share your love. We need it. Love, 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 love. You'll never, never go. You'll never go. You'll never go. Love, love.
So ending this evening of great music, it's Steve Bernstein's Millennial Territory Orchestra.
On line 22.
Thank you.
We'd like to feature our vocalist on this number. This song was taught to us by our great, dear, late friend, Henry Butler. We'd like to dedicate this to him.
Hello, Josephine. How do you do? I used to hold your hand, used to get on my umbrella, girl. Well, every time it rained, you used to cry so much. It was a crying shame. Get in my car.
We want to thank all Winter Jazz Fest partners and supporters and recognize all the venues that will need our continued support when we're all back together in person. We are forever grateful to all the musicians who have dedicated their lives to this art form. If you would like to support the musicians performing tonight, please look them up online, buy their music, and go see them live when we can.
Thank you, Sheila, and the whole team at WBGO. Thank you for joining us at Winter Jazz Fest tonight and for supporting this music. You can find out more information about all the artists that performed tonight at winterjazzfest.com. Thank you again for helping us move this music forward. Stay healthy, stay inspired, and we'll see you soon.